Six magic words. Take time to think things through.
Using the game of chess to teach life lessons, we'll show you how a local man is motivating young people. A board game created quite a while ago is now being used to teach life lessons. A DeKalb County man explained to me how he's using chess to keep children from making the wrong turn on life's path.
I'm gonna copy it.
There are plenty of ways for young people to spend their summer.
McCarthy said the girl was here. Michael Jackson said the girl, both of them wrong. The girl belongs to me.
This group is choosing to do so in front of the chessboard.
People have resources, but they don't use them. You got to deal with the check, so deal with it.
Orin Hudson with Be Someone Incorporated wants to give them a positive way to spend their time while learning invaluable life lessons.
Six magic words. Take time to think things through.
His walls show all of the success he's had playing and teaching chess, but it's turned into teaching much more than just the game for this former gang member.
You cannot get arrested for giving. You only can get arrested for taking. Every day on the news, it's somebody taking, taking, taking. So we're changing the paradigm. I'm changing the game.
16-year-old DJ Gibson learned chess from Hudson about 10 years ago. Now he volunteers his time to teach the younger kids.
I just like critical thinking.
And it's carried over into his everyday life to make the right choices.
There's a lot of bad decisions out there, and I think what Orin does, like, he helps you realize, like, that you have to think it out before you actually, like, think it out before you actually start fighting or shooting. And I just love the game. Love to play.
I love the game too.
That is 5-year-old Omari Gibson chiming in. We saw just how much he really does enjoy it.
Let's see.
1 or 2? Hit the clock.
0, 1, 2, 2.
I'm proud. He makes me happy all the time.
Omari's dad says he's taking what his son learns here and applying it at home.
I try to tell him, hey, you know what? You have to control yourself. You have to think. And that's the same thing with chess. You know, if you touch it, you got to move it. You know what I mean? You got to think before you move.
I am somebody.
Oh, fun day out there yesterday with those guys.
Yeah, looks awesome.